local, late breaking. This is WBAL TV 11 News at 5.
I'm Stan Stovall.
And I'm Donna Hamilton. Thanks for joining us.
Okay, I'm Jennifer Franciati in Howard County, where these seniors are proving that some of the best Ravens fans are older fans. Details are next.
Well, the Baltimore Ravens playoff run is lifting the spirits of a group of seniors in Howard County.
Yep, pep rallies, tailgating, they are having an absolute ball cheering for the team. 11 News reporter Jennifer Franciati has the story.
Ravens!
Open the doors at Encore at Turf Valley, and it's like entering the Ravens Hall of Fame. Jerseys hang from the ceiling, and everyone's decked out in their Ravens finest. The assisted living and skilled nursing facility even has a bar. Every weekend, residents come here to tailgate.
Rowdy. We have a fun. We have fun. We have fun.
And every day this week, leading up to Saturday's big game, there's been a pep rally, complete with plenty of Ravens-themed food and drink.
Really, y'all, this is about the best I've ever seen it. I've been to a lot of bars, but... And this is one of the best bars in town.
Every time we see them and they have a game, we get pumped up, excited, passionate. And that's living. And that's what we focus on here, is the living aspect of assisted living. So go Ravens.
The senior facility is new in Ellicott City, just 7 months old. And in that time, the Ravens have brought a spark to the folks here.
Raven, go Ravens. They better win Saturday.
For residents like Miss Applegard, the Ravens are helping with mobility, extra motivation, and physical therapy, keeping an eye on the goal.
We talk about the game. It helps them get out of, you know, oh, I'm sick and I'm in the nursing home, and I'm, you know, it gives them hope.
Therapy helps anybody, but the Ravens help therapy. A lot.
There are dozens of plasmas and flat screens all over the facility to watch the game, but on game day, this is the most coveted spot, inside the Ravens Theater. And there's no question when game time is. Encore's Cafe is decorated ode to Ravens. These are true fans who knows what it means to get fired up.
I love them.
I love them.
And I want that Ravens to win, and I want number 5 in 86. And Little Ray Lewis.
Of course they are, because we've been around a long time. And...
Jennifer Franciati, WBAL TV 11 News.
Nice theater, too.
Just see the size
there.
Of that TV,
amazing.
Maybe they'll invite me to watch the game there.
Hey, we're calling all our you local fans. Show us your game face.